That's your new responsibility. That's how it would affect
you. And here's another thing. Do you let them, say you have kids, like you're bringing them into your life right now.
Mm-hmm.
Do you let them play with them?
Yeah. Yeah. I think so.
Yeah.
Oh, but look at it this way. What if he like gets cut open on a chair and all of a sudden you got your kids got AIDS? Like, how do you deal with that?
You prep the other kids. You prep the other kids. You just let the other kids know. It'd be like, don't, you know.